Hey guys, Captain Kevzav here, and today, I have not been going to school, I have not been going to work, because I have a foot that hurts.
Maximum pain!
Much, and my doctor said, don't go walking anymore, you're gonna destroy your leg, and I was like, fudge. No more cursing, haha, you like that, Susan? Anyways, I was like, you know what, if I'm gonna be home all week, I have to at least record something, or edit. Because Brad is not editing Bro Gaming Cade videos at the moment. So I decided, what is fun? And then I saw Happy Meals. This video is not sponsored by Endgame, so let's get me eating my feelings. I haven't had a Happy Meal in, like, forever. I think the last Happy Meal I've had was when the Minions, you know, from Despicable Me 2, were out, and those were the last Happy Meals. So I ordered two Happy Meals, a boy one and a girl one. Now let's see what they have for, let's open, but mini if I put here a hoe. We're opening this bitch. That guy that reviews food is like, first of all, let's look at the box. Avengers Endgame, only in theaters. Calling all heroes, join the Avengers. We have Rocket, Iron Man, and War Machine. Priority ID, full security clearance, official card holder. Yes! I'm filling this out right now. My superhero name will be Captain Kevzav, because we already have enough captains in the world. Boom, I already got my ID, so I am okay. Now let's see, let's open this. Has your standard apple slices, 1, 2, 3, 4. We have a girl's toy, what? Black Widow, oh my god guys, it's Black Widow. Oh my god, we got the tiny little fries, you know, the tiny little ones, and that hurt. Cool. And no onions, because I don't like onions, and a little burger, and a little house. See how? Look at that! Look at that, this is very beautiful, no cheese. I don't feel bad for these kids, so, but let's fix that. That's it. We're fixing that. And let's take a bite. No, you're lowering your career is over when you're doing McDonald's food. I'm making a video about it. About eating a kid's meal. Next, we have chocolate milk. I haven't had chocolate milk in forever. A fun-loving way to enjoy the power of protein. Glug, glug, glug. Well, two glugs. Glug, glug, milk jug. I forgot how good McDonald's milk is. I don't like milk, but I, for some reason, I like McDonald's milk. I'm like, what?
There, entertainment. Is this quality content for you? Quality content? Yeah? Okay.
Anyways, I'm gonna eat the rest of this, and then we'll move on to the next one. Alright, I said we were gonna go to the next one, but we had to review the Black Widow toy, because this also turned into a toys review.
Hey guys, today we have the Black Widow toy. That's right, the Black Widow toy. Her facial details does not look like Scarlett Johansson. It reminds me of a broken down Sim, you know. It has an on and off switch in the back of her head. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's a pretty good detail. There's a stand with the little McDonald's trademark. I don't know if you guys can see it. Sorry about that. Her hands are glowing, meaning is she using the first Infinity Stone? You know, the blue one. It has a little Avengers logo. A nice carving over there. She's standing on something. Right, it's a DC 7, it's like the, one of the latest ones. I'm sorry we don't have a lot of light here. That's Breaking the Illusion. Oh, there we go. So yeah, let's see what she does. So we turn it on there. As you can see, you turn it on there. And what? She powers up. Does that mean Black Widow is gonna finally have superpowers? I think that's what it means, right, guys? She's gonna have superpowers. Too bad she doesn't say anything. There's no head rotation, her arms don't rotate, her legs are permanently stuck, no up and down movement. I say, if you're a McDonald's toy collector, this Black Widow would work for you, and it lights up perfectly down here. I don't know where the camera is. Like, what? That's amazing.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You know what's weird? Both YouTube names, Captain, like Captain America, and Iron Man. Huh. Anyway, special authority from the last one, special authority for this one. Let's crack this open. Okay, so I ordered this one a little different. You know, as usual, we got the standard little this, the standard little these. But I ordered a Go-Gurt. What? Oh, a Go-Gurt. These are the shit. These are the bomb. Especially when you freeze them and you go to the summer, then you're like, oh yeah, then you chop it off and then you eat it like blah, blah. So scan with Muck Play up to unlock more fun. I want to do that. And I got strawberry. Who knew Thor likes strawberry? That's amazing. That's amazing. Oh, I have to enter my password. Damn it. There we go. Let's see. Well, I'm opening this first. I haven't had a Go-Gurt in forever. Oh, God. That was good. And here's our boy toy, guys. Our boy toy. You know how in Avengers, Hulk and Black Widow had a thing? Is it a coincidence they gave me this? You know these two. Fucking right, you know, like, you know, right? Cool. I'm not doing. Oh shit! Look at that. You could put them like this. What? You could. I can install the app, but I don't have no storage. Oh fuck! Black Widow fell. Okay, I'm gonna review Hulk later. You know, I like the first one. And you got the standard hamburger with no cheese, and it's very disappointing. And I'm very mad about it. So let me eat this in front of you guys, because I got nothing better to do with my life. You know, the last one gave me one pickle. Two pickles. This one gave me one pickle. I'm like that guy from SpongeBob. Excuse me, there was no pickle in my burger.
Only one thing. You forgot the pickles! The best there is? I don't think so. You lose.
But the pickles should be right where they always are. I know I put them on. Where are those pickles? Pickles, pickles, pickles.
Oh, delicious. Very good. This is what my life has come to. All those years of building up in YouTube, this is my career. And that's how you get this trophy.
Hey guys, today we're reviewing the Incredible Hulk. Yes, I understand there's bad lighting. In the movies, this toy is not a good representation of Hulk. In the movies, Hulk has an ass. Right here, Hulk doesn't have an ass, as you can see here. Let me see if I can bring out the light a little more. Okay, that's better. See, Hulk doesn't have an ass here, so I'm kind of confused. Let me zoom in. See, Hulk's supposed to have an ass. Wait for it to focus. Let me point that at the face. Maybe it'll recognize it. Uh Okay, it doesn't recognize it. I have a shitty camera. Anyways, Hulk's supposed to have an ass, and he doesn't. It's pretty cool. You could put other Avengers here. I think Iron Man goes in this one. Black Widow goes here. Like the Black Widow figure, it has the lines, Avengers logo there. The McDonald's trademark, you know, the guys who did this. I don't know why they call it a toy if you can't turn its head or arms or feet or take it off of there. You can go up and down like this. Look at those teeth. Those are nice teeth. You know, look how detailed teeth are, and his lips are nice. His eyes are good, and the hair, very, very beautiful, detailed hair, you know. Like, oh, it's Hulk, but it's not, you know. Like, if you see him, oh, that's creepy. Anyways, let's turn on his light. Same as the Black Widow figure, he does the same voo. Like, it seems like they're all gonna go time travel or something. I don't know what the blue light means. I don't know if McDonald's wrote the script for Endgame. But it works the same with the light here. Like, it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Pretty neat. Pretty neat toy. Anyways, back to you, Captain.
And that concludes this video. I don't know how I made 20 minute long video. I'm gonna edit it out, obviously. Can't believe I made a long ass video by reviewing two Happy Meals. That's how you know life is sad. Goodbye!